Now I get the one doing one there. And then shoot out your eye on this bench here. Yeah. The head facing that back. Did you see what was going on there, Doc? You sit on the bench, grab them handles.
Facing that way.
Look it, sit on the bench, and then if you lean your body back, look it, and then pull that into the top of your chest. You'll just lift your arms, extend, and then back in. Keep yourself on that angle. Right, back shoulder, look it. If you just keep yourself there, and if you grab this part here, look it wide up with your hands. Good. You're going to take that down to your chest and then push it back up to here. Now I'm going to let go, keep it there. Okay? Nice and controlled. It's going to feel wobbly. Just try and balance that, keep your stomach tight. Perfect. Push back up, lock your arms straight out. Okay. Nice and deep down the chest and then push it back up. Always trying to keep it across the chest here so it's not getting too close to your neck. You know what I mean? Good. Let's do three more then. That nice and light Sheila, that weight. You can make it come down the next one, or just a little warm up set. Good Sheila, how's that feel? Brilliant, I'll take that off you. So you find some way of getting up the least undignified way as possible.
Wait,
it's the leg. It's a tuck and roll job, isn't it? Try and get some momentum on the swing again. Okay, so I'm doing another 12, but maybe put a little bit of weight on each end.
Not 12,
okay. It's fine. Right. Of course it's fine. Right. Sheila, go again. 12 reps there. Make a little bit heavier than what we did last time. See how we get up. Steady. How's that feel, Sheila? Loads of power on the way down.